Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you how you can get 3 million attack power, so around there, 3 million, and increase it up to by 235% guys, about 235, so a lot of power guys. That will equate to 6, if you have 2 million base attack power, that will be around 6,700,000, so close to 7 million. You're gonna see how you can do that also. So let's see, right now my attack power is 362,000. Why? Because I took out most of the things that will increase attack powers to show you which are those that give the most. So let's start. First thing and the most important is the weapon guys. Okay, weapon gives the most power. And I'm gonna, as you can see, the legendary level 80, so you should max it, transcend it to level 80, gives me 717,000 attack. But because also I refined it to plus 12, I get an increase of another extra 107,000 attack, which will be like 820,000. Plus you get, I get another 5% from reaching a refine on plus 10. At plus 15 you get 10% weapon attack increase. Okay, so let's equip it and gonna see from, I'll jump from 362 to, okay, 1.4, almost 1.5 million. So actually I got more, guys. I got more than that 800,000. Why? Because there are those percentages. Like for example, let's see, I think, so I'm not sure exactly because I don't see any percentage increase. But anyways, actually I got 1.1, 1.2 million attack from the weapon. Yeah, I think because I have to add also the attack 5%, and also I forgot about the jewels. So S plus plus jewels, they give you also 2,800 each. And yeah, so a lot of power just from the weapon. Let's see what else. What else, guys? Another, don't forget to raise the essence level to max 350. That will give you another 34,841 attack, okay, plus the other stats. Soon we'll get higher levels with the class awakening. Can't wait for that. I'm curious what will be the next level and how much attack. Okay, another thing are the runes, guys. Okay, runes. The power runes will give you attack. See, 600, the highest, I think, yeah, is 6,699, I think that's the highest. Yeah, that is the highest. So from two of them you'll get like 13k. okay, so let's equip those. Boom, there you have it. Okay, next, what else? Magicite. Magicite also, the fire magicite, and will give you also attack power if you have the S, and it's already enhanced to plus 5, you'll get 73,000 attack. But guys, you can get also the S plus plus, which will give you even more. Let me know if you have one like that, how much attack you're getting. Maybe 80,000, 90,000 attack. And don't forget about traits. You can get attack traits. 5,650 is the highest. Same for the gear, guys. The gear can give you traits with attack. So if you want to max your attack necessarily, try to get the traits also that gives you attack. I don't recommend, see, I got orange attack, 2,688. But you want a mix between crit damage and other traits. So you don't want just attack, okay? And attack, you can add most all the gear. Another item that will give you attack are the costumes. So the costumes, try to get, if you can, gilded. If not, any S++. The weapon will give you, if you also transcended to level 70, 75,979. This is the Gilded Hero. This one will give you more. I don't know yet because I didn't max it. Maybe in the future I will. So that's 76,000 just from the weapon. Okay, so that's really nice. Let's equip also other pieces that will give you attack are the wings. So the deco, the S++ Pixie gives me almost 18,000 attack. Boom. Let's equip it. What else? The deco goblin, the mask also gives you attack. This gives me 11,000. Okay. I think the back piece doesn't give. No, that gives defense. So those are the three pieces: the weapon, the wings, and the mask will give you attack. Okay. Next, let's take this one out. Next, let's see. Oh, another thing related to costume. Complete the collection, guys, especially if you want to attack, get the ones that will increase your attack. For example, here I completed this one, another 7,500. These are permanent, they will stack up. I would recommend to start with the S++ ones that give you attack. As you can see, I have in here 9,750 attack. Another 9,000, so try to complete, you get lots of stats. Also, don't forget about the season limited, like for example this one, and this one you just get from pre-register for the anniversary. You get right now, we still have 11 days, another 33,000 besides the 9,750 attack permanent. Also, we have this one, but this is for pets, hard to get. You get even more attack. And check the other ones that will increase the attack. See, like this one, this, see, the Regina, 90,500. So check this one also. So check the ones that give you attack. Also, we have the Gilded. If you complete Gilded, okay, you get also extra. Check the ones that give you attack. Like this one, Gilded Dragon, gives 29,250 attack. Boom, there you go. The other one since doesn't give. So the first one is the Gilded. Gilded the Dragon, sorry. Because all are Gilded. Okay, what else? Let's see how much we have right now. And I'm going to show you how you can increase it even more. So 2,058,000. Okay? We are getting closer to that. Close to 3 million. Let's see if we can reach. But anyways, okay. What else? What other things you should know? Okay, so we talked about runes. Oh, pets. Yeah, pet, another huge source of attack. So try to get a good attack pet. Me, I have the Easter Bunny. And try to transcend it to level 70. This one gives me a level 70, 141,000 attack. If you get the latest one, this one being the latest one, this should give you around 160 if you have one, it's maxed out. Let me know if I'm right, but should give you around 168,000 attack, level 70. On top of that, do the breakthrough and try to get the attack increase. Okay, so let's see. I'm at, oh wait, I didn't equip. Did I equip the pet? No. No, I didn't. So this is the one. Okay, bring along. Boom. There you have it. Let's see how much I have right now. Ooh, 2.4 million. Getting close to 2.5. But how you can increase it? Because we already got. So this is the base attack. On top of that, guys, on top of that, we have percentages, okay, that will be shown in here. If you scroll, you see attack increase 22.4%. From where I got that? Well, let's see. One is the pet. Okay, the pet will give me that. So pet will give me For me, it gives me 7.4, but you can get up to 10% increase in your attack, guys. Okay, so that's the maximum. So try to get that trait. Another one I get from the costumes, guys. Gilded costume set. Okay, so if you have 2 pieces, you get 3%. From 3, 5%, and for 4, another 7%. So 7% from here. Okay, from the full gilded attack increase, which makes a difference. Also, I'm gonna show you another, and the other one I think is from the weapon, 5% from here, from being at plus 10 refinement. Another thing, guys, is some gear will increase that. For example, if you get ultimate, I suggest to get the cape and the belt, two of them, attack increase 10%. Let's equip them. One and ultimate, okay? L ultimate. Two. Okay. So see, attack increase 10%, it's activated. Let's see how much we get. Ooh, 2.6. 2,656. Not bad. On top of that, we have other gears that... old gear, guys. S plus plus gear. Like this one, Battlefield. If you check, if you have 2 pieces, they will give you attack increase 8%. So let's equip. So for this, I pick the garment. Or you can switch. You can have, as long as you have two, can be the belt or the back piece. If you want pure attack, let's see how much. But you should max them if you really want to. Okay, this is the belt. Oh, no, 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 wait. The helmet. Okay. So, that's another 8%. Let's see how high we managed to reach. 2.8 million. Not bad, guys. See? We're getting there. Slowly. But, so how much is our attack increase right now? 40.4%. That's really nice. But besides this, you have also, guys, if you scroll down, PvE attack increase, which for me is 15%. From where I got that? Can you guess? From the L accessory. So the L accessories, the Arctic accessories, or PvE accessories, if you have two equipped, will give you 15% PvE attack increase. So that is the attack for PvE. So whenever you do PvE, it will increase by 15% your attack. So far, guys, let's resume. We can get 10% from pet. That's attack, doesn't matter if it's PvE or PvP. Pure attack, okay? Then we get 8% from these ones. That's 18%. And from the full gilded, another 7%. That's 25%. Oh, and ultimate, to ultimate, another 10%. So that's total 35% PvE and PvP attack increase. Then let's see, for PvE, you can get another from 2L accessories, PvE accessory, 15%. Also, you can get from, can you guess from what? All players know. Accessories, which ones? Oh, wait, I just missed it. The crystal accessories, guys. PvE attack increase, another 10% if you have two of them. Sadly, I have just one right now. So that's another 10% for PvE. Okay, what else? If we go, oh, another, I forgot this 10% from the weapon refinement. We have to add this one. Okay. Weapon attack increase, so that means total attack increase will be, yeah, it's 40%, I think, around there. Yeah, no, 45, it's 40 right now, but 45 because I don't have plus 15. When I'll have plus 15, the total attack increase will be 45%. Now it's 40, I missed the 5%. Okay, let's get back to the PvE, how you can increase the PvE attack. Also, from... Where is it? Magicite. The two Magicite that give you traits for attack. One is the attack increase, PV attack increase, see? 1 to 2.5%, so 2.5% that's the maximum for the fire Magicite, and for the light Magicite also, you get also same thing. PV attack increase 1 to 2.5%. You can choose also PvP, by the way. You have that option. So that's another 5% PvE from here. So far, let's see. That means we got 5 from here, 10 from crystal accessories, that's 15, plus 15 for 2L LPV accessories, that's 30%. So 30% from here for PV, plus the 45% from normal attack or total attack, which is PV or PvP. So 45 plus 30, that's 75% attack for total attack for PvE. That's a lot, no? But besides that, guys, there are other ways. For example, one is other ways, temporary ways or buffs to extra increase your attack. One is the legendary weapon. So if you get, and I suggest to get one, brutal power, 100% is the maximum increase, see? 60 to 100% for 10 seconds, 100% for 10 seconds, that's another 100% added to your total attack. That's insane, guys. That's doubling your attack. So if your attack is already 3 million, you'll get 6 million. Wait, that's not it. You can increase it even more. From where? Let's go and check. So if you go to runes, guys, can you guess which runes? Not the power ones, because you'll be tempted to say the power. No, because these ones will increase damage, this one, okay? Not the attack. Which one will increase the attack, can you guess? Is this one, guys. Activation effect. When your HP falls below 20%, so when HP is below 20%, attack increase by 60%, guys. A lot, 60% for 5 seconds. It's just for 5 seconds, but still, guys. This will trigger every, I don't know how many, 1 or 2 minutes. I'm not sure what's the cooldown. So that's a lot, 60%. Imagine if you have this one activated, plus the one from Brutal Power. That's 160% for 5 seconds, plus the 75 permanent, that's 235% total attack increase. So if you have 2 million attack, it will be added another, on top of that, 2.35%. So you multiply by 2.35%, that will be 6,700,000 attack. That's crazy, but just for 5 seconds. For 10 seconds you'll have like 6 million or something like that, 5-6 million, and permanent you'll have around 3 million or more. So yeah, let me know, guys. Let me know what's your current attack. What's the, for me right now, I showed you, I know I can increase it higher, I can reach 3 million, I'm getting there. So 2.8 using all those stuff. What is the highest for you? Let me know. You have all this equipment? If not, try to get them. Is it worth it? I believe. So yeah, this was the video, guys. Stay tuned for more. Bye.